Dr. Candle. Sampling team, can you hear me?
What's out here? Go ahead, Doctor.
Oh, Lieutenant. Good. Listen, I need you guys to log intake info from everybody you get a sample from. Age, gender, ethnicity, general state of health on a 10-point scale. Then label and group the samples according to...
Excuse me, Doctor. But maybe this could wait until we get confirmation the op is actually complete.
You saying you don't have faith in your agent?
Just focusing on the task at hand. Lieutenant, you'll radio the doctor as soon as the area is secured.
Yes, ma'am. Don't worry, Doctor. We'll get it all worked out.
I hope so. It's only the survival of the human species we're talking about.
Copy that, Doc. Patel, out.
You know the situation. It's too late for these people here. They're dead, every one of them. But it's not too late for us. If we do what we gotta do, it might not be too late for the rest of the country. So go to work.
Agent, if you can find the crane controls, drop that tank someplace safe. do it, Agent. Solid work.
Yes, good work. Now, sample team, listen up. Like I was saying, I'm gonna need those blood samples labeled and organized so we can track corroborating factors. Let's move this discussion to a different channel so we don't bore the agent.
I think somebody's out there.
You mean like help?
Help me, please! No!
Comparative data you secured from the train yard. I mean, those refugees, of course. It gave us something to think about. There's another report in the database for you to look at.
Alert. An agent is leaving the team.
What you need?
Doing good work. Can't let him know.
I heard somebody say they call themselves the crew.
Sick.
Thinking about the cats.
There you are.
Now that's what I call an improvement, Agent. You should charge more.
We're human beings, Kara.
I hope to see you back here soon.
Okay, everyone's in the same room. Oh, come on, don't you?
I need some meds back.
You need to get back to your bunk and stop wasting my time.
Keep fighting a good fight.
Hey there, give me a second. Yes?
Sorry, Dr. Kendall, but the sample's not producing results.
Did you run them at room temperature? I said room goddamn temperature.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure we're within temperature variances.
You know what? I'll do it myself. Just put it down and we'll both pretend this never happened. Hard to believe you can't find good help in the middle of a pandemic, right? Anyway, the good news is we are up and running on what you've brought in so far. Dr. Ellis taking over the hospital wing was a lifesaver. Now I can focus on research. My wife always says I'm better with pathogens than with people. My ex-wife. Funny. Anyways, you just keep doing what you're doing. We are halfway to a blueprint for a vaccine, and with your help, we will get the rest. Listen, just stay safe.
Alert. An agent is now leaving your team.
Damn.
radio mask. I've got no idea what they're doing.
Something's wrong with me. I think I need a doctor.
Hey,
I heard that most of those gangs
have
been eliminated.
Step right up and take a look.
This is an emergency services notification. Due to risk of infection, all school sessions have been suspended indefinitely. There will be an announcement made when it is judged safe to resume them.
Bad.
Welcome to another shitty day.
Catch you next time.
Back real soon.
Something's wrong with me. I think I need a doctor.
Take care of their agent.
Brought in another load of polystyrene. You good?
Yeah, I'm making the next.
Out there.
You mean like help?
Help me, please! No, stop!
I don't think it's help, baby.
Decontaminate all gear and shower before leaving the clinic.
We just brought in another load of polystyrene. You good?
Yeah, I'm making the next batch now. We should have plenty to go around.
We've pinpointed the cleaner's HQ. They're using a construction site as a base of operations and supply depot.
Kinda hard to hide when you're cooking up enough napalm to roast Canarsie.
What Captain Benitez means is that they've got their main napalm B production facilities there. Without that, the cleaner...
Course, you can't just waltz in and pull the plug. This Joe Farrell guy seems to be their head honcho, and he's pulled in half their manpower to defend the place. You're gonna have to take him out to do the job right.
Thanks. This is perfect.
Hi. Nice to see you.
You just can't.
Readings indicate an echo nearby.
Brilliant billion.
Agent, the cleaners keep starting fires and we don't have the resources to put them out. If we don't shut down their napalm production, we're one stiff breeze away from the entire borough going up.
Thing is, they got their main production facility in the middle of their HQ, which is where you're going.
Find it, close it down, and make sure they can't rebuild.
Which means taking out boss man Joe Farrell. If he walks, he'll just start it all over again. The place should be packed with napalm tanks and gasoline. Any tanks you find, just take them out, however you can.
Another agent has joined your team.
Red Rams are garbage.
Team is down. Requires assistance.
Thank you.
Chemical signature detected. Source identified.
Hit the restock real quick.
We could see the explosion from here. Now, there's probably more napalm tanks in the building. Take care of them first, then see what you can do about Pharaoh.
Picking up every team.
Echo available for playback nearby.
There we go.
There's only one guy left, still alive, would overheal. And a pulse.
Who
could pull aggro enough where you can run back and pick up one person. It's working. It's working. You're fast enough. You got it, man. You got it. Just, there you go, right there. And just ran right past.
Downstairs. Just ran right by. You were upstairs, running around with you from work. Two bodies laying side by side, two agents.
Oh, man. Maybe he's going for the other guy.
Nah, the other guy laying right next to me. I don't know where you at.
I'm right down the way from you guys, like.
Oh, he's about to get it.
Yo, he's that going. Dude is behind you, man.
He's
about
to whack down. You. He's going
He's
down.
About to whack. He's just whacking you. Come on, run, man.
If he pulls this off, man, this is crazy. He's the man.
Oh, hell no. You got to get out of that quarter, man. That's that control shit, though. Look.
He's the man.
The cover got him. The cover shit. That shit when you, like, stuck against cover and you keep rolling. That shit is a bitch.
Nah, we got faith in him, man. He gonna come get somebody up. Is he over there trying to get you up?
Nah, I'm right next to you guys, man.
Oh, okay. So all three of us over here. Hey, man, bye.
Yeah, well, I'm just enjoying the video, smoking a little bit. I see you got the winter stripe on his gun, so you know about the Ubisoft, so there's probably like an alternate character for him. Yeah. It's definitely look out behind you, though. Look out behind you. They're shooting through the window. I'm gonna see what my guy's doing. Shotgunner on. Whatever will he do? Oof. One more like that and it's a wrap. Oh no. Oh no. Uh oh. They converging in on him. Oh, it's looking bad. Oh, whatever should he do? Oh, here come the big boss. Look out behind you! Look out! Look out! Move, man, move!
It's a wrap.
Oh! Damn. I thought he had it, though.
Damn, that big boss just jumped down there like that.
Yeah, because he's the boss. There should be shotgunners on both sides, man. Coming at us.
Friendly division agent is down.
get upstairs. I got a boss. Watch out.
Okay. Really strong, yeah.
As they come down, just pick them up one by one as they come down. Joe's on the other stairs. Something's hidden as a shotgunner. Explosives or incendiary bullets, use them shits right now.
Alright. They want me to the hell off, cause I just used the whole shit. So just almost one shot at me, dog. I'm about to go down. Somebody shooting me, I don't see me.
Get behind some cover real quick and we'll heal you up. There he is. Alright. We gotta get from out of this corner, so let's go up. He's behind that little scaffolding shit.
Heal back.
Hit a pulse. See if we can get that one dude up right there. We got all the ads out. This motherfucker put up another turret. That's the next target that has already.
Warning. An agent on your team requires aid.
How the fuck he gets me?
Whoa! That motherfucker move fast, man.
You down?
Hell no. I'm trying to get the other dude up. Got him up. Okay. You up, oh?
Sequence trigger.
Let it go. Follow that yellow rope. Go down.
Someone should have told Pharaoh that lighting up was bad for his health. With him out of the way, and their main source of napalm out of commission, the cleaners are going to be a lot easier to deal with. A lot of people on the streets are going to owe you their lives, whether they know it or not. Good work.
Nice. Alright. Level 11. Yeah, my cat is bugging right now. Alright, old man, I'm finna get up out of here.
Alright, bro.
I'll be on tomorrow, though.
Yo.